Are you feeling okay so far? Okay. I'll take you through the process in a moment. Just. Okay. That seems to be all right. Very good. Okay. Right. File that I have here for you. What does it say here? What to do? So this is just overall checkup. Okay, maybe we can see if we can code in some new features later on, but now I think we could just go with the normal procedure. So, what I will be doing, since you've been sent here for a regular checkup, I'm going to be opening up your face plates, okay? And I'm going to be taking my little torch, as well as some other tools to have a look at the inner workings, okay? We're going to be looking at some cables, some buttons, seeing if there is anything that needs to be fixed, anything that may require a little more attention. Okay, so can you tell me if you can see everything correctly so far? Everything correct in color temperature, brightness, general hue? Right. Okay. And have you experienced any problems with your hearing, your taste, sense of smell, and overall touch of the skin? Okay. Brilliant. In that case, I'm just going to take my little tool here. Okay. I'm just going to gently prod. Around you so that we can open up the face plates. Good. Actually, might want to also measure the inside cables. Okay. Right. So if this is a little bright, I do apologize. Okay. Want to get the settings right here. Very good. Okay, so I'm just going to shine my light in. Obviously your eyes are still in the center, so if you find it distracting what I'm doing, you can either close your eyes or you can just focus on the center of my face. Okay, I'm just gonna have a little tiny look, because I do want to see if there are any abnormalities, anything that we would have to change. Okay. Altered, perhaps, by any chance. What about this side? I think we need to do some repairing up there. I can see that there is one cable. to prod around. Tell me if it hurts, okay? Mm-hmm. What about this side? Okay. Alright. Well, in that case, I would like to clear this area on that side with a little brush. Just a regular little brush. And we're going to get rid of that, I suppose. That might have been through a bit of an oil leakage, something that gathered itself there. Especially during the hay fever season. Don't mind, I'm just going to go in here very gently. There we go. So during the hay fever season, it could be that some of the pollen gets into your system and clogs up. If there are any oils or other liquids, maybe it, yeah, let me just. Okay. Very good. Just gonna move to the inner corner here as well and make sure that I get everything that I want to get rid of. Okay. Very good. Very good. Okay. Very good. And then on the side with the cables, I'm just going to, with a pair of scissors, just cut along here very gently. Mm-hmm. Is that they are actually extendable to the point that they can easily be readjusted with the other ones. We made sure that there was a lot of elasticity in there when we did that last upgrade, which was very good, because otherwise we would have had to do a very, very long procedure, which is very tedious and also not very fun for you, so change that for the good. Okay. Excellent. Just a little more snip up here, just a little. Very good. Okay. Right. And then we want to just combine that. Pull that down ever so gently. Good. Very good. We're gonna go in with the brush again, just to get rid of what we just, we might have dropped here. Okay. Mm-hmm. close that up again, like so. Good. Okay. Just gently seal it up. Then we want to put around again and close it. Good. So far, nothing too tight, nothing too loose. Okay, good. Right, so now that we've looked at the inner workings of your head, specifically your face, we don't need to do the brain today. I would like to test your eyes, okay, your nose, your mouth, your ears. So, I'll start with the eyes first, okay? So, don't worry, my hands are clean. I'm just going to prod around the eye area. Okay, just underneath a little bit. Okay, okay. And just tug a little bit. That didn't hurt. Okay. Very good. Yes. Yes, our inventor did do a really good job with the fake human skin. Very, very good. Very, very lifelike. I'm very impressed. Okay. I'm just going to move along the eyebrows. Okay. Very gently, very gently, very gently. Okay. Right. Can you close your eyes for me? I'm going to apply some light pressure and try to open your eyes, and you want to resist, okay? I'm going to close them. I'm going to try and open them. First this eye. Good. And the other eye. Okay, very good. Okay, now, should we use the light first, or would you prefer maybe without first? You don't mind. Okay, in that case, I'm going to go in with the light first, okay? You please focus your eyes on the center of my face. Okay. Just checking how your pupil reacts, okay? I need to know if the light isn't too bright as well. Very good. Excellent. Okay. Okay. Right. Could you please follow the tip of this pen? The light pen. Okay. Just follow it with your eyes, okay? Not with your head. Good. Can you do it like this? Follow the light on my hand. Very good. Okay. Okay, very good. Okay, right, you can relax your eyes. Just going to again, just kind of shine it in from the side here. Okay, good. I switch the light off. Can you follow the tip of the pen? problem. Mm-hmm. Very good. Excellent. Very good. Mm-hmm. Very good. Okay. Next test. Please focus on the center of my face. I'll be using these fingers, okay? And you let me know which ones are wobbling. Actually, we'll do one. That's more difficult. Okay. So, both fingers are up. Tell me which one does that motion. Okay. Good. Mm-hmm. 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 Excellent. Good. Mm-hmm. Very good. I'm gonna do this way around. Good. Uh-huh. Very good. Mm-hmm. Good. Okay. Both. Very good. Mm-hmm. Like this again. Very good. Very good. Okay. Excellent. Mm-hmm. Now, next test. I'll be leaving your peripheral vision. You tell me when you can't see my fingers anymore. Okay, let's start here. Very good. Mm-hmm. Go slowly. Okay. This way. Mm-hmm. Okay. Right, and the same with coming back into your vision. You tell me when you can see both fingers, okay? Both. Very good. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Very good. Okay. This way. Okay. Mm-hmm. Excellent. Okay. Very good. Very good. Okay. Let's do a little focus test. Can you focus on my hand? It's moving fast. Mm-hmm. Can you focus on my nose? Very good. Okay. Focus on this finger. Not the one that's moving, just the one that's standing still. Okay. Now focus on the one moving again. Very good. Good, very good, very good. Right, it's looking excellent. Okay. Now, next I would like to test your sense of smell. Now, I'm going to have a look here. Where do we have that little box? Where did I put it? I cannot recall. Okay. So we've got three different scents here that I would like you to smell. Close your eyes. And what does that one smell of? Chocolate. Very good. Excellent. And we're gonna do this one. Mm-hmm. What does this smell of? Strawberry. Very good. Okay, let's pick a tricky one. Where is a tricky one? I could have sworn I had more here. That one. Mm-hmm. After all, we bought you the perfect nose. So I'm sure you can guess what this is. Mm-hmm. This smell? Okay. Cranberry. Very, very good. Okay, one more. What is this one? Peppermint. Mm-hmm. That was an easy one. Okay. Do you have any trouble breathing through the nose? Any more than through the mouth? Okay, good. In that case, I don't mean to be rude, but I do need to shine a light into your nose just to see if everything's looking normal. Okay, I'm looking very good. Okay, very good. Mm-hmm. Now, could you cover one nostril, please, and blow out through the other one? Mm-hmm. And then breathe in. Very good. And now the same on the other side. Mm-hmm. Breathe out. And breathe in again. Okay, excellent. Good. Let's see. Shall we do taste next? Yes, I think we shall. Okay. I have these different powders here. And I would like you to dip your finger into one of these. Tell me what that tastes like. Mm-hmm. Very good. Now, what about that one? Blueberry, excellent. I'll do two more. So half of these teeth are human, and the other half, what are they made out of? Let me see. Okay, so you've got the standard model.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. So nothing fancy with anything silver or gold. Okay. Well, that's completely fine. I know a lot of clients like to incorporate that, but it doesn't really benefit anything. It just looks interesting, that's all. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, right, you can close your mouth again. So, have you had any problems eating specific things, chewing things? Mm-hmm. Everything fine. Okay. Brilliant. In that case, I would say we move on to the ears next, okay? Have a little look into your ears, if that's okay. I'm going to move around a tiny bit and see if I can see anything, but I think so far everything looks perfect. Okay. Do you use certain cleaning products on your ears? Okay. You always want to make sure that you don't go in too deep, because that could cause potential harm. Doesn't matter if it's the cyborg part or if it's human, it doesn't really matter. Because the ears are very sensitive, so you want to take good care of that. But so far I've seen no excessive build-up or anything, and there's nothing that looks swollen. So I'm just going to see if I can test your hearing with a few loud sounds. Is that alright? Okay. So, I'd like you to close your eyes for me. Okay. I'm going to be making these sounds with my hands. You tell me which ear you can hear them in. Okay? Very good. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Very good. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna do them further away now. Okay. You can still hear that, okay. Can you hear it on both sides now? Mm-hmm. No. Right. I'm also going to just gently tug on your ears a tiny bit. want to see if that all feels okay. If you feel any discomfort or anything at all, just you let me know, okay? Right. But so far, so good. That's excellent. Okay, let's see. Mm-hmm. Right, and you haven't had any issues with loud noises or dogs barking, or children screaming. Okay, good. Well, we currently have a new model in for the ears. Let me just show you here. This is the one that we sketched out. We do prefer sketching them out on paper rather than our computers, just because it feels more natural. So, yeah, we could give you that design, also maybe with a bit of an added sensory warning. Mm-hmm. So we could do that, or we could go with this one that will make you hear things that other cyborgs cannot say. I don't know if it would be very necessary to talk to a mouse, but it's an added bonus now. So you can hear very, very tiny squeaks and very tiny noise in general. So that's something we have on offer. We also have something on offer regarding the nose, but you don't really work in the darkest district. No. Okay. Okay. Well, again, you won't need that then. So, whatever you think is best. Now, before we get started with coding, I would like to test your skin. Okay. So I have some powder here. I would like to evenly coat your hands with. Okay, let's see if you react to that at all. Should work pretty quickly. Rub that in nicely. No reaction, perfect. Okay. And then what I'm also going to be doing, I will be using the same little piece of wood that I use to unscrew your faceplates, and I am going to be using my finger, okay? So I want to see if you can determine if something is a sharper sensation or a soft sensation. So this little wooden piece will be the sharp object, and my finger will be the soft object, okay? We do also have a brush here, but I'm going to be using that in a moment. Okay, so I'm just going to dot. Okay. Dot. You tell me what is what. Okay. Dot. And dot. 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 Okay. And down the hand as well. Dot. 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 Mm-hmm. And dot. Okay. And your other arm. Process. I cannot remember. Okay. Right, so everything on the file is still as it should be. Mm-hmm. Okay. Just making sure in case you had any procedures done elsewhere, so we would just have to know, okay? Right. Okay. Just responding like I want it to, so that's very good. Here, if your skin also does that thing where the liquid washes back. Okay, that's looking brilliant. Okay, right. So, for the update, let me think. What do we need to do first? We definitely need to write some things down, in which case, what should we do? Just kind of quickly. And then for the actual programming, I'll have to ask you that you come with me to the computer room so that we can get things started. I'll also have to wire you up. Okay. And then we have to make sure that we find the right computer, because last time, remember, we had that little issue. Was too much information at once. Okay. So let's see. What A B the late 1900s. Got decided on the ears. Okay. We can do that, definitely. We don't have any eye upgrades at the moment, but I think we're currently working on something which is going to be enhancing the ability to see in the dark. Mm-hmm. Because at the moment it would be more like X-ray vision. And we want to make it more realistic. Realistic, okay. As if it were daytime, essentially. Okay. And then we want to add... Let's put it on a second. Also do color. Okay. If you want anything changed throughout the process, do let me know, okay? It's very important to me that we always respect your wishes and that we know what you want. So, maybe a little overall look at you. Okay, so the cable port is on that side there, that's excellent. Then we can do that. Okay. Mm-hmm. So do you have any questions so far, possibly? No? Okay. Well, if you do have any questions, you can always call in, you can send an email, or just drop by, but do keep in mind that over the next few weeks there's going to be a lot going on, so you may need to wait for about an hour or so when you come here. Okay, but if you phone in the morning and just let us know, then we can make time so that you'll only have to wait about 10 minutes. Okay. And, yeah. So, right. Shall we go over to the coding area? Right. Okay. So, just to let you know, after I've coded you, you will need to sleep for about 2 hours, okay? So you'll be going into one of the guest bedrooms upstairs. Okay. And when you're ready to leave, we will give you a little scrub to use on your face, okay? Just to get rid of the old particles that you don't need anymore. Okay, yeah, because there's always all sorts flying around here, so we want you to leave nice and refreshed, okay? Good. Okay, right. I might as well actually give you that now, just so that you have it and we don't forget. You want to thoroughly rinse that off when you get back home, okay? Okay, brilliant. Okay, so if you have no other questions, then we can get going.